Alright guys, we got Brian here. He's gonna crack open some more Twin Peaks. Slowly moving through this case. Appreciate it, man. Pull me a cross-dressing David Duchovny. You got it. Coming right up. What network was this show on back when it aired first? Is this HBO? Autograph of Nicole La Libertaire. Please. Right, there's one of the out-of-99 backs. And Ray Wise, autograph. No duels yet. So they're at 99. Okay, left bottom. Thanks, Brian. All right, next box, we've got autograph of Carol Stricken. Stricken. That dude was, what'd that guy play? It's a pretty good one, though, isn't it? I forget what, he played like a bad guy in something. Can't remember what it was. Got a 99. I'm thinking of something else. Maybe it was Lurch from the Addams Family. I thought he played. Looks like he played in something else too, though. Something more recent. Gotta use the old Google. Give this man a duel. Here we go. Duel autograph. Wendy Robbie and Everett McGill. First duel autograph. $11.99 and base. Okay. All right, we got a duel. Top right. Got a message from Jonas. Johannes, what's up, man? Big Star Wars order just put in. Big Star Wars order. Case of Masterwork 2017. Three boxes of Black and White Hobby. Two boxes Galactic Files. One box of Archive Signature Series. So a pretty big one. Four different products. Brian, you want me to put these to the side so I can go grab those and do the Star Wars break? Because he is in Germany. We can come back to this. Remind me, what's happening, man? Had some good names in it. There wasn't after, it wasn't anything crazy. Ronaldo autograph is a Germany book. There was a 1-of-1 Chicharito jumbo patch. But, yeah, it seemed like everybody was a little disappointed. Alright, we've got a Harry Goes autograph. Saw that one earlier. $99. Come on, give us another duel.
Do it.
Hit her already. Nicole. Duping up. $99. And that will do it. All right, I will put the other 7 boxes aside. Appreciate it, man. Get packed up and out ASAP.